for an IFBB Pro card. We're going to hit a hard time today with a shoulder workout. It's going to be intense. It's going to be crazy. It's going to blood. Let's get it, boys.
It's only gonna bring you down tonight.
Okay, now we're gonna go four plates. We're gonna rep that out. Then we're gonna do a drop set. We're gonna go four plates, three plates, two plates, one plate. This is gonna be rough.
When you're locked up in my room, it's true, I love you. When you're locked up in my room, it's true, I love you. And I know it's so rough, when you're gonna break down, take everything and leave for the moment. It's only gonna bring you. When I'm lost, I come to you. So blue, I'm feeling you. When I'm lost, I come to you. I'm blue, I feel you. And you know it's over. When you're gonna break down, take everything and live for the moment. It's only gonna break.
Four plates, three plates, two plates, one plate. We're gonna do some supersets now. We're gonna do some supersets. Dumbbell side raises from the hips with the cable high roll pulls. Start really nailing those medial posterior delts. Let's go get it, guys. behind the back. We're going to super set that. High cable quads. We'll get hit a lot more in medial and posterior delts. Over here, do some barbell spider front raises. So it's gonna be 4 sets of each. It's gonna be fast, it's gonna be hard, and it's gonna be fucking intense.
We'll be right back.
Again, this is IFBB Pro Mike Ely, top national and super heavyweight contender Chris DiDomenico, and we're getting ready for that pro card. Woo! It's going to be here. Here at World Gym Sheffield. Just hold the camera, Chris.
Got it.